Hello everybody, Ethan Monkey Gamers here, and today I'm going to be playing some Roblox, playing Mashables. Seems pretty cool. Options us plus play. There we are. Oh my gosh, what happened here? There's a big Yoshi egg. That's funny. I wanna just stand on the Yoshi egg. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at this. Can we click on these? Oh, sodas came out. Sodas! So we could just keep clicking on them, and sodas would come out. That's funny. That's cool, though. I actually like this game so far, just by the lobby. It's so cool. Oh, jeez. Let's spectate, actually. Oh, why am I bouncing so much? Okay, let's spectate. There's the monster. Look at the monster. So, how this game works is that, you have to create a character, and everybody has to do, like, a part, like, the legs, the arms, the head, and somebody, like, creates all of it, creates the arms, heads, everything, and they put it into the game, and you get to do the thing. So that's pretty much it, and then the monster has to jump on people, and then it sends them to the little prison. And 2, 1 seconds, there we go. Okay, there we go. Everybody's back. Where's everybody else, though? I don't see anybody. Where is everybody? Am I the only one here? Are they upstairs? Let me check if they're up here. They might be. Where is everybody? Let me go. Oh, there it is, everybody. They're right there. Hello, everybody. Look at this. Oh, stuff drops out of the ball when you hit it. That's cool. Ah, it just exploded somebody up. Oh, the machine. Now Cokes are gonna go flying everywhere, or Bloxy Colas. Where'd the ball go? Oh, there we go. Jump on it, jump on it. Oh no, it just turned tiny. If you look on the top, that's how much time we have left until the next round. 1 second, there we go. Okay, you are building the right arm. Okay, that's cool. I'm building something, yay! I remember when this game used to be really popular back then. Okay. Creation fronts this way. Okay, so let's... I don't know what to do. Maybe bricks? I don't know. I have no idea what to do. Cylinders, I guess? How do I do? Sorry about me being so silent. Oh, jeez, it just blew up. Yeah, this is actually kind of hard. Let's try to do some spheres, actually. There we go. Spheres look cool. I have no idea what I'm doing, actually. Let's try to make all the items on there. There we go. Oh, it says your creation's too wide. I have to delete that part right there. There we go. What, do I really want to build an arm like this? I need to build it, like, taller. Like, more spheres or something. I need to make it tall. There we go. We only have 2 minutes left. Appearance. Oh, we get to change the color. That's good. Okay, I'm going to change it all red. Because, you know, my favorite color is red, of course. I don't even know what I did. This is supposed to be an arm, by the way. I don't even know what I did. I suck at this game so far. There we go. I just painted it all. Maybe I should do rainbow, actually. Let me just, like... There we go. That's cool. Like, purple up in here. It's a purple... Purple, orange, bunch of other colors. Rainbows. I don't want it to be white, though. There we go. So, we got a bunch of colors, actually. Well, not enough colors, but it's good enough. There we go. There's an arm, I guess. But we could also add effects. I'm gonna add a lot of fire to it. I'm gonna put it like 100. One. Wait, like 1 billion. There we go. Okay. Fire. Fire. That's a lot of fire. Look at all this fire. There's not that much, actually. It's only showing on the top. That's annoying. There we go. It's fire! Sparkles, too. Add some sparkles. There we go. The sparkles work good. Maybe I should put notes? What are notes? Oh, notes! Light? Light? Oh, that's cool. A little light, too. That's so cool. I like it. Appearance material. I want to make it all, what should I make it? Diamond plate. That would be cool. Oh, that is cool. Look at this. The arm looks crazy. I don't even know what I did to this. This does not look like an arm one bit. I don't know what I'm doing. Mesh, I don't know what I'm doing. To be honest with you, I just started clicking stuff. That's all I did. Vote for a map. Oh, that's cool. So we get to vote. Let's do a scrappy thing. Oh, I'm the only one who voted for that. Everybody voted for the Joyride Jungle. Oh, look, somebody voted for... Oh, look, everybody. Yay, I think it's... Yes! I think... No! No, no, yeah, there, yeah, there. Yeah, yeah, yes. Yes, yes, yes. We have a lot of people over here now. I'm the one in the white for some reason. Yeah, we're going to the Scrappy's Junkyard, the one I picked. Oh, we're going through a window. There we go. Is that me? Look at it! All the heads combined. There's a doge in there, too. I hope I can be the monster. I want to be the monster, actually. Even though I built the right arm, I just want to be the monster. But this game's good so far. Lilybug is the monster. Okay. The monster will escape in 17 seconds, so we have to run away from it. I'm gonna go way over here. We don't have that much time, actually. I'm gonna hide. I don't know where to hide. I don't wanna get caught. Oh! There's the part right there! Look! The arm's right there. Also, we could do, like, crouch and stuff. That's cool. I'm crouching right here, then. You see the monster? Nobody will know. Look at the creations that the people do. I'm just gonna hide here. I don't know where everybody else went. I actually do not know where everybody else went. But that's cool how the animations are like that. Like, crouch, that's cool. Oh no, he's coming my way. I don't think I want to be around here anymore. I'm gonna stand right... Oh, this is a perfect place. Right here. That's perfect. I wish I could zoom out a lot. Oh, he's right there. He's really close. I can't zoom out that much. That's as far as I can zoom out. Like, right only for here. Wait, it says unblock, head. Oh, so we can unblock pieces of the monster. That's cool. I like this. This is good. It's like really silent. The players has selected to be the monster has left. Wait. Oh, the monster left. Dang it. That was a sucky round. They didn't even catch me. That was a sucky round. What was that? Fireplace. Oh, jeez. It just starts spitting out random stuff. There's not that much people here anymore. Let me check the top. There's only 3 people here. What? There's not that much people playing this game at all. That's bad. It's a bad time to make a video when there's nobody playing. Oh, jeez. Yay, I'm building the right leg. Again. Wait, no, I built the right arm last time. This is a leg. Let's just start adding cylinders. There we go. We're going good so far. I don't even know what I'm doing. My creations do what? Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay, let me delete that. Let me delete that. So this is gonna be a foot, so let me delete all of this, actually. Cylinders are gonna be, like, the toes. I'm gonna try to, like, make... So, clone. There we go. Okay, there we go. There we go. This is actually hard to clone stuff. I don't even know what. It's gonna take too long. I guess it's gonna have just. There we go. There we go, that's perfect. Yeah, not. This is actually hard. It's hard to build a leg. It's hard to build anything, actually. I'm gonna delete that. I'm gonna delete this part right here. Right here. There. There we go. That's a good leg, somehow. Yeah, that's actually a good leg. Let's make it bigger. Let's see if we can. Let's make wedges from now on for, like, anything. Except for the head. How tall can we make it? I think this is as tall as we can make it, so... Let's try to color this. Let's try to do, like, turquoise. I want to just try to do, like, rainbow colors. I want to make it really light. Like, orange stuff. Green. Like that. I'll actually make the rest of it red, because that's my favorite color. I just want to make it, like, a little different. There we go. It's looking good. Looking good. This is so long. I'm sorry that this video is really boring for you guys, if it is. It's just that it takes a long time. Build. Oh, we don't have that much time left. Let's use just metal now. Metal. Metal leg. We got a big metal leg. Oh, we only have 28 seconds. We're almost done, though. Let's color this. Let's color this a little bit more. That's a dark, ugly red. Oh, we only have 17 seconds. Let's make the... Oh, no, we forgot to add the effects. Fire! Sparkles! We forgot to add the effects! Notes! Lights! There we go! That's good, actually. Sorry about the camera right there. Oh, that sucks. Can't do the camera right. Huh. Let's do for something different this time. Let's do, Dusty Desert. Nobody voted. Oh, except for the Scrappy Junkyard. I think it's gonna be... Because we did Scrappy's Junkyard last time, so... I think it's gonna be different this time. It better be. It's Scrappy's junkyard again? So boring. Look, there's everybody's heads combined. See my hair sticking out, and my glasses, and my sword pack. And some girl's hair and some girl's guy's head or something. I don't know. What do we do? Okay, there we go. Joziumer is the monster. Okay, we gotta run. Otherwise, we're dead. Oh, the second scope I really fast. Oh, I'm scared. I'm really, really scared. I'm really scared that I'm gonna die. This is a perfect hiding place. There's the monster. There's the leg. That's a good leg, actually. Camo? That's funny. It's camo. Look at the body. But that sucks because I have my sword pack and my hair sticking out too, so that's annoying. So you could just add camo and blend in with the floor. Look, it's Mr. Scrappy on the floor. I hope he doesn't find me. Otherwise, I'm totally gonna lose. Wait, can he destroy us? Wait, look. You could see my face, kind of. There it is. See? There's my whole head and stuff. Let's un-camo and then, like, camo in the corner. There we go. That's cool. Where is he? Unblock. The torso has been unblocked. I'm confused. I don't know what the unblock and block means. It says like block or unblock a piece of. I'm so confused. I want to see what happens when I get taken. So I'm just gonna try to like. Oh, he's really close. I see the notes from the leg I made. I'm surprised he hasn't checked over here yet. I'm really surprised. Look, there's so much Mr. Scrappy things on the floor. Is he coming over here? Oh, he's right there. See him? The game's glitching a lot. I wanna, like, walk over there. We got a torch. I don't think that's a good idea, though. Because then he'll find us by the light. But I think that's supposed to be like a taunting thing. Oh, jeez. I just like sat on the floor. There we go. He's way over there. There's no way he'll find me. If you look at the top, that's how much time we still have left. This game is boring. I gotta say that. I'm sorry about this video. I should have never made it because I don't even know what happened to this video. To be honest with you. Oh, I think he saw me, actually. I think I want to move away. But I like how people, like, make the creation so good. Like, look at his head. Well, I think we should go in this house now. There we go. We peek through the crack. We can't even fully zoom in. That sucks. Let's hide right here. Can we hide inside here? We can hide inside this. Yes, I'm hiding inside the little cupboard thing. Oh my gosh, he's destroying everything. Where is everybody anyway? Look at him. Look at the duck on the duck on the middle piece, the chest plate or whatever. Chest, torso. I see my little leg right there. Yeah, I'm so sorry about this video. It wasn't planned. And I just found a game that used to be popular. Because I've played this game before. And I thought it was pretty fun back then. But now it's like really boring. Because now there's like nobody here. Oh, there's a lot of people actually now. Oh, 18 seconds. I'm just gonna jump out. into the open. Because we have 10 seconds. I'm going to eat those points. I'm going to eat those points. Take those points. There we go. What do the points do? Yay! I survived. Why isn't it showing my face? Why is it just showing white? I'm an NA. Ethan Cool and Happy Joshua survived. Yeah. Who created what? Oh, it shows me now. See, why does it show my face, though? Oh. Okay, that was a sucky video. Oh, guys, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like or a dislike because I have no idea what I did with this video. And, oh, I'm jumping. Just leave a like or a dislike. Subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. And I'm still bouncing. And I don't know what I did with this video. I just made a random video because I don't know. Okay, just see you guys later and bye.